And on the night of this same day, February 13th,